This next brother has flipped the script from television to the big screen and back again. Starring in his own show and in films like Biker Boys and Drumline. This sister helps me hold it down every morning on the Steve Harvey Morning Show. So please, put your hands together for Les and her mares from the morning show and my friend Orlando Jones. Ah, dog, Les.
Y'all.
Mm-hmm.
What up, LA?
Hey, Dad, I'm all right. How you doing?
I'm doing all right.
Yeah, I saw Steve grab his wife butt up here, so you ain't safe at all.
Loveliness.
It's not a family show.
Whew. It's ridiculous. All right, now when it comes to music, I like the OJs. I love music. You know the song, put your hands. Any kind of music. Thang, 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 bom, bom, bom. I only when it's swinging. Now, see, that's a key thing. Because it ain't swinging. It's swanging. You hear? Make sure you get that right. And here, we're going to get our swang on in Dallas. And I don't mean the bootlegs. I'm talking about the stores where you go in and you buy the actual records. You know what I'm talking about? Do you buy them bootlegs?
Oh, no. I spend some money. And then I get the hookup, too, you know.
You get the free hookup at
the
radio station.
Too.
How
but
you going to act like you buying
the
records?
Artist. I do. Stop playing.
All right. I'm just making sure. All right. The nominees for Best Record Store are T-Town Music and More in Dallas. Mr. Blues Records and Gift Shop, Dallas. Hit City Records, Tapes and Music, Fort Worth. And my favorite, Bomb Tapes and CDs, Dallas.
All right, now.
Bomb Tapes.
You know, now, yeah. You can also get your swang on in Los Angeles at any one of these nominees for Best Record Store. Will you show me how to swang it just a little bit? Y'all want to see him swang
it? You got to just swang it. That's all. Just like that right there.
I'm
That's
telling you,
it.
After seeing him in that leather in Biker Boys, I see a whole new Orlando, right?
Don't play with me, for real. All right, I don't really care much about this audience being here.
Hey, me neither.
You understand what I'm trying to tell you?
I understand.
Don't let me catch you naked on payday. I don't know what that means, but I think you understand what I'm trying to tell you. You understand what I'm trying to tell you?
Go on the fence with call his bluff. Stop playing.
Ain't no bluffing over here. I'm a country black man from South Carolina. You understand me?
Country.
Crunchy.
That means you eat the gristle and all of that?
Boom. You know what I'm saying?
My family's from Augusta, Georgia. You know what I'm saying. Now.
We need to get off this stage. I got work to do. I've been looking forward to butter in your muffins all night long.
Well, all right.
No.
And my muffins are quite fluffy.
I'll have you hear me.
Oh, here we go.
What the hell going on over there?
Let me tell you something, Steve.
Oh, wait a minute, dog. Is you just over there just licking on each other?
Hold up.
Licking, fitting to eat each other, butter each other ass. What's happening?
Last year, you put me up here with Nick Cannon. I ain't had no choices. Wasn't nothing I could do.
It's not a damn record store.
And the nominees for Best Record Store.
What do you mean? Of course it's by the record store. Listen to the songs they playing. She naked. Soaking wet. She naked. That's about a girl getting out the shower. Right?
And for Monique, since she couldn't drop it like it's hot. There you go, Monique. That was for you, girl. All right, now the nominees for Best Record Store in Los Angeles are...
You're doing something else on the morning
King
show.
Of Music Los Angeles, VIP Long Beach, New Enterprise Music Spot Los Angeles, Midnight Records Los Angeles, and the Hoodie Award for Best Record Store goes to...
All right. Mr. Blues Records and Gifts in Dallas and the Los Angeles winner Midnight Records.
Come on, Mr. Blues. Come on, Midnight Records.
Heard about 49 just east of Harlem. Dougie gonna be there, but you got to call him.
Watch out!
Leaving the soldiers.
Come on up there, girl.
Break some
time. Where that white?
your mind.
Hoodies.
No intoxication.
We at the Hoodie.
See what I see.
Go on, girl.
Dancing hot and sweaty. Right in front of me. In front of me. Oh, call it what you like.
All right, you guys. Radio 1 Dallas is going to accept
Why
this
do
award.
Why keep having your ass come up here?
Hey, man, I'm just representing Dallas, dog.
All right, well, cool. Well, say it and get on out the way. You ain't got no record store and you ain't got no Mexican restaurant. She just up here.
He's changing
clothes and everything.
Mr. Blues couldn't make it, you guys, so on behalf of Radio 1 Dallas, we're going to accept this. Thank you guys very much.
Yeah, great. We're going to get somebody else. We tired of seeing you. Who is this, Midnight Records?
Midnight Records.
Yes, I hear you, player. Y'all wearing that white. Ooh. Wear that
Thank
white,
you,
girl.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Where is her shoes? Where's her shoes? There's no award show has that ever happened. She going in the Hall of Fame for award shows. First person accept the award with no damn shoes on. I love the hoodies.
I forgot. I'm a
big
girl, honey.
That's all right, baby. I understand.
First of all, I'd like to thank God. And I also like to thank my mother, who's not with me at this time. She's with me in spirit, and she's with me here.
Yeah.
And I also like to thank my lovely wife, and my friends and my customers. Thank you.
Thank you. The U Next crew, U Next barbershops in the house represent Midnight Records. Thank you.
Yeah. Go ahead, girl. Wear that white. That's some white on that couple right there. That's a lot of white. That's white. That's some white right there. That cleared the whole department store out on that white right there. That's all right, baby. That's a compliment, sweetie. Don't take it wrong. Jesus. Ain't nobody never tried to jump on me before. That's another first.